Next battery type is nickel cadmium. The positive electrode of this battery is nickel hydroxide, and negative electrode is cadmium. This battery has longer battery life. It can discharge fully without being damaged. It is also recyclable. But the cadmium can cause pollution in case of not being properly disposed. These batteries are costlier for vehicular applications.